Hey there.
So, I've been away a little bit. Listen. Hear me out. This was probably the most unexpected break. I was not expecting to no break. I was gonna take about like 2-3 days off the week before last week. You feel me? Because I was in the process of getting a car. When I'm doing something, I don't wanna be thinking about something else. I wanna be like 100% into what I'm doing. So I made sure to take a couple of days just to focus on just one thing, man. My focus was getting a car. That 2-3 days turned into a week. Into 2 weeks. And now we're here. My bad on that. I got a recharge though. So I'm good, you know what I mean? Like, I'm good. Like, you don't have to expect a break from me no time soon, cause I took one already. But yeah, I was like, you know, Matt, you know, people are expecting you to post, you know what I mean? So you might wanna get back what you're doing now. And we're here now. Today, we are reacting to Sidney Crosby, man. Sidney Crosby, man. You know what I mean? Puck Protection. We reacted to Sidney Crosby edge work from this dude, this channel. Right, his channel, he made fire content. And the video we reacted to was fire. So y'all was telling me, Matt, react to Puck Protection. And then I took 2 weeks off. But then we're here now, man. You know what I mean? So, yeah, man. Yeah, without further ado, let's y'all just want me to, okay, bet. We're gonna get straight to it. Let's just go. All right, man, let's get it. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh, I bet.
Ability to get around, you know, defenders in the offensive zone, and twists and turns.
All right, hold on. Okay. Matthew, we're reacting to hockey. Get right. Let's go.
Probably the best player protecting.
Oh my. See how you fake that? He's psych. Okay.
He works on it. The Penguins do a defensive zone drill where it's one guy against five, and they put Sidney Crosby in there to start that. He goes against five guys.
Oh my.
Next to punt.
Oh.
Crosby is unreal tonight.
Yeah,
he's making those plays off the wall. Stiff arming guys, protecting pucks, those turns. It's like he picks up speed out of the corner.
Yeah, that edge work.
Protecting pucks, those turns.
Okay.
It's like he picks up speed out of the corner.
Yo, this whole time, I didn't even put the audio in, man. It's, all right, but like for y'all, it's not gonna be a difference for y'all, right? But just so y'all understand what I'm talking about, he's psyched. Okay. You see what I'm saying? Like I didn't have the audio on, so I'm going like edit it to where it's not a difference. All right, bet. Let's keep going.
Yeah,
let's keep going.
Crosby's got it from his knees, quickly back onto his skates, being tracked on the play by Ham Houston. Look at Crosby twist and turn.
Here's Crosby now dancing.
Get off of me.
Crosby.
And then he draws a crowd. Sidney Crosby winning the board battle.
And he's got to be, you know, he's so strong, his lower body. That's why it makes it tough for defense. To control Sidney Crosby.
What? Hold on. So, okay. All right. That's okay. So we just slide in on our butts now. What we're doing? We just. I never seen that. And he gets it back.
Crosby okay. Goes to work against Paul Stastny. Dancing on his skates, Sidney Crosby looking for an open man.
Oh my gosh. No. I'm trying to process everything right now. Like, I'm processing. He got two bodies on him. Excuse me? Absolutely not. I will not accept the fact that he's literally, like, literally pinned to a wall, bro. Pause. You know what I mean? But literally. Oh my.
Look at the puck control by Sidney Crosby. Indy bangs it off the cage to himself, working feverishly. Check by Subban. Protects the puck beautifully.
And Sidney Crosby working down low against Tyler Kennedy. Peeking and diving. Kennedy can't keep up with him.
All over the place. All determination here. This is not a bad defensive play by Scott. So he contains him. But Crosby is far more determined to create something here. When he gets his mind set on something offensively. He's gonna do it.
Okay.
Take a look. 10-2. Watch the skates. On a dime. He just gets rid of Georges. Stays with that puck. So strong. Crosby gains the Islanders zone. He's got a man going to the net. Malone, look at that little play. He pulled the puck in behind his own back.
Get off of me.
Possession of it. Now he'll protect it. Nobody protected like Sidney Crosby. Sidney Crosby to Malone. The shot. He scores!
That's crazy.
Crosby at the side of the cage. Kept it alive with his feet. Look at the puck protection. He swings back behind the net and finds Letang.
Huh?
Back behind the net and finds Letang.
Oh my. I'm sorry. This man was on a mission. On his look, he goes around you. Excuse me. Sight other way. Turn around. Oh my goodness. That was nasty. Okay. I can't even say anything right now. Yeah. Yep. Wow. Excuse me.
Protects the puck, keeps his legs moving, takes a hit, absorbs it, but it's the quick movements, darting and then right on the net. And
just hounded by Dylan Reese and the leg strength by Sid to hit the break. Oh my god. Cross ice pass to Pascal Dupuis. Just immaculate. I'm really looking forward to the Dangles video, bro. I'm like really, really looking forward to the Dangles video we got to tomorrow. I'm really, 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 really looking forward to that joint, man. No cap.
How about that 10-2 skating by Sidney Crosby there, Marlon? Wheel there, off to the right of Lundqvist on that last replay we showed.
It's almost the way you have to play it. The way they take away time. Not a lot of room for these elite athletes. You got to use your edges.
Like, huh?
Like, bro.
It's
almost the way okay. You have to play it. The way they take away time. Not a lot of room for these elite athletes. You got to use your edges to protect the puck at the same time. It's a tough game. And at the same time he's doing that, he's always got his head up.
I don't know what to say.
Crosby turning out of the check of the guard. It's whacking with a stick. Crosby protects the puck. Look at him dancing on a skate. Wants another one.
Oh my gosh.
Still going around the net. Turns and shoots it.
The amount of strength and balance you need is ridiculous. Like, ridiculous. Ridiculous.
2 minutes for Crosby. He'll protect the puck here. Sid whips at the mark and a shot. He scores!
I don't think I've ever seen a shift like this in all my days. I've never seen a guy want to end the game so distinctly. Maybe Lemieux in a playoff. Watch this guy. It looked like Yager coming off the wall.
Hope y'all enjoyed. This was a great return video to react to. A great one to start off. Like, I don't even know. Yeah, that's gonna do it. Hope y'all enjoyed Sidney Crosby. Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. I don't know what to say. That was amazing. I'm out. All right now, Matt. Go ahead and end the video, man. End the video right now. I'm so amazed. I bet.